Elle a une génération qui va arriver qui est vraiment qui peut vraiment être très
importante. The Algerian team has a generation that can be really important. And Algeria in the coming years may be the best team in the continent and do some great things.
C'est une déception pour tout le monde.
Today it is a disappointment for everyone. Now we know why we've missed out and what it takes to work.
Donc voilà, maintenant il faut savoir sur quoi on a raté, ce qu'il faut travailler.
Cette équipe, il a de qualité, mais je savais...
This team has a lot of quality, I know, but there were some problems such as injuries and also some concern due to fitness and lack of experience to control games. You've noticed tonight we perfectly controlled the game for more than 80 minutes. After that, there was 5 minutes of indecision that allowed the other team to equalize. This is due to lack of confidence and experience, but I'm certain that this team has a bright future.
Did that put pressure on you to perform because you came into the tournament as one of the favorite countries to win?